This is Booti. Sunday afternoon, Sunday morning still actually, past 11.
Chris Miller introduced me to this site. He's flown it a few times in the past. It's called Booti. It's on the mid-north coast, New South Wales. It launches 220 feet elevation. It's a slot in the trees, therefore can be a bit challenging if the wind's crossed, as it was on this day. The wind was slightly to the north, which means it was coming over the trees on the left. Once committed to the launch, though, and clear of the takeoff, the air was pretty smooth and buoyant. I was able to climb out really well. This was a ripper day and a very enjoyable flight for my first at Booti. Is Chris just showing how inclusive he can be by allowing some nice tourists to become involved and hold the leading edge of his wing while he launches. Good stuff. Note the mammatus clouds in the distance there. But, had noticed on a few occasions how with a bit more altitude or above the hill, the air did seem a bit unstable at times. So I think this is the last pass for the after the flight, had an hour, a bit over an hour, I think, at this stage, Chris had already decided to go and land on the beach, Elizabeth's Beach, I think it is, and that's where I'm heading to now. It had been a great flight, so time to go and land.
I've put my wing on yours so I don't get sand on it.
Well done.
I don't want to get any sand on my wing.
Yeah.